This is called perioral dermatitis, and this is a condition that I've had issues with in the past too. The treatment is to stop using any topical steroid creams and then to stop using any creams that contain fragrance or irritating ingredients. This condition occurs in about 1% of people per year, and it kind of sucks, but it does get better.